Hello, Twitch chat.
Hello, YouTube. It's your boy, TriMac12.
With the NHL season over, I wanted to try something a little new, which is finally sitting down to play Fallout 3, which I've never done. I would like to do this on a schedule, meaning every morning from 5 a.m. until 7, I'm going to try to play Fallout. Stream it, and then maybe re-air the episode during like normal people hours later in the day. Hell, I might put it on YouTube. So, without further ado, I present to you a Fallout 3. Yay.
Everyone ready for the Capital Wasteland's latest news? Me neither.
Help Mora with Chapter 1. What the fuck is that then? It's 8 a.m. I don't think I need to sleep. Tribe.
Residents haven't come out to trade with the caravans. That attempts to make contact.
Okay. I'm surprisingly well equipped. Conky! I'm so happy that you're the first one here. Finally, a good stream, Pogu.
Thanks, Conkster.
Can you guys hear the game at all? Game sounds quiet. I'm going to turn the game up a little bit. That was too much of a correction, Tribe. Let's try like that. Maybe that'll work. Kind of quiet, right? Just keep an ear out. Let me know. Okay, so you might notice that this is my house in Megaton, which means I didn't blow up Megaton.
It's good to see you alive and well, sir.
Someone else has just climbed out of that hole.
Pog.
Revolution?
Three dog.
Somebody fart?
It still sounds quiet, doesn't it? I already forgot what I was doing. Mora. Galaxy News. This is like the main quest, right? The family? Turn it up to max.
No, fuck it.
I'm actually dropping frames already. What the fuck? Conkster, it should be like literally 5 a.m. There shouldn't be anybody on the internet. What? Okay. I don't think I want to do this. These, I think, are all DLC. Let's go to Galaxy News Radio. Oh shit, that's way the fuck downtown, huh? Well, fuck it. Let's just go then. So, the leveling in this game, extremely different This didn't become, like, reinfested? This guy. I got his Brahmin killed earlier, so we're friends now. So leveling. We went high agility, intelligence, and luck. Mostly. We went small guns as my main, with some sneaky focus, as well as just like general like repair, medicine, and lockpick is kind of high, science is kind of high. I put way too much into melee. That was a mistake. But it's fine. And perk-wise, educated and swift learner, so that we like rack up early. And then gun nut. I'll do. Okay, so I have to go. Just into town. Like pretty far. What? Wild iguana? Hello? Who's this chick? Hey. Hey. Hey.
Those monsters, they're gonna get me. No, those things will get... Those things!
What?
No. No! Please don't get mad at me. I'm scared. I don't know what to do. Just... Those... big things. They're all over Great Itch. And they killed everyone. Please. Be careful.
Are those fucking Deathclaws? Deathclaws. Fuck that kid. I'm not helping his dad. Didn't even save. What the fuck is that? Some like Westworld shit going on here. Okay. Let's take this bridge. Game looks pretty good though, huh? Because I modded the bejesus out of it. Have you heard about the remake they're doing? There's a guy that's rebuilding the entire game in Fallout 4. Like, in the Fallout 4 engine. Uh-oh. Got ourselves a situation up here. If you're both raiders, you're about to die. They have found me. MLG shooting? Oh wait, Vance. Hey you. You fuck right off. Two misses, I'm the best. God, this fucking game sucks. How do three of those miss? armor.
Oh, yeah, I have combat armor. Of course I do. I don't think I want that. I guess I could sell it.
Nice live for the shift workers. Hello, Bozak. I'm jumping out of frames for some reason, but, I'm gonna try doing
because
this
one dog ain't enough,
every
and
day.
Two is too low. It's thoughts? Me, three dog. How you kids handling post-apocalyptia today? Seems we've got a bit of news. Just listen to this. Now, let's check out the latest on everyone's darling defender. Giving evil the 1-2 punch out.
Wait,
there in the woolly wasteland.
What's breaking on my Pip-Boy then?
Three dog! That's me, kids. Coming to you taped from my fortified bunker in the middle of the DC hellhole.
I have to go east, but my
what
Pip-Boy.
What rhymes with shoes?
What?
And often gives you the blues. That's right. It's time for the cashews. Okay, that doesn't really rhyme. How about news?
I know it's flashing.
Now, let's check out the latest on everyone's darling defender, giving evil the 1-2 punch out there in the woolly wasteland.
Hey, oh, it's America. A discoverable.
It's me, your president.
Roger.
John
I see now.
Gotcha! Three dog here. How's everyone doing? News time, children. Not too long ago, I reported that a cat recently left Vault 101.
It's a metro,
his name is
it's
James.
A metro station.
Good guy. Turns out, it gets better. I've got a new report here that says someone else has just climbed out of that hole. What the hell is going on down there? Revolution? Vacation? Somebody fart? Your guess is as good as mine, kitty. Thanks for listening, children. This is Three Dog. Ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio. We're Radio Free Wasteland, and we're here for you.
Yeah, I couldn't even if I fell out of a boat.
Music.
Oh! That's laser me. Let's not talk about that. Oh, for fuck's sake, I'm all the way back in Megaton. Good quick save, Tribe, you idiot. Monka ass.
Yes? Can I interest you in an extremely rare refreshment?
Sarsaparilla Sunrise?
It's called a Nuka-Cola.
Oh, it's a Quantum.
Only 100...
100 caps? You can fuck around.
Okay.
Ooh, I saw it off shiny. Ooh. Nothing really taken.
Whatever.
Okay, let's try this again. Do you think I can bind? Hold. Trying to bind a quick save to my mouse. LOL. Was I just talking shit? You know, he had way danker loot this time. Nice. RIP, idiots. Alright, so this chick fucked me up last time. Makes me think I'm a touch underleveled to be like in downtown DC. Good hit. You're running? Bitch.
Oh!
Whatever gun she had, I want it. What? It was just an assault rifle? What? No. Who's shooting me?
Oh!
What the fuck? Oh. Up there. Shit, I'm gonna need a stinky pack. Can you throw fighter grenades? Rush more?
Oh!
No! Is that a temperature? Sounds like a nice temperature.
Thank you.
kitties. This is Three Dog. Bow wow. Your voice in the darkness. Or at least radiation. This time, children.
He's gonna suck according this game.
According to reports from the ever so hoity-toity Tenpenny Tower, a group of displaced ghouls have been trying to gain entrance. Ah, but Lush at Large, Alistair Tenpenny says, no zombies, no how. Come on, Al, cut the ghoulies a break. If they've got the caps and you've got the space, it's a win-win, right? What do you say? Until next time, this is Three Dog, and you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, bringing you the truth, no matter how bad it hurts. Time once again for an important GNR public service announcement.
My dick, Sam.
For all you guys and gals tempted by the thought of scavenging in the downtown DC ruins, here's a tip. You see, children, the Frankensteins might violently and horrifically rip you to shreds. Only if you're lucky.
That fight so hard.
According to most of our reports on the super mutants, they actually prefer capturing their victims and hauling them off to God knows where. Consider
this is 25
yourself
damage.
Officially warned. Now, some music.
Good.
The roads are the dustiest, the winds are the gustiest, the gates are the rustiest, the pies are the crustiest, the songs the lustiest, the friends the trustiest way. Back home,
back home.
The trees are the sappiest, the days are the
nastiest. Kind of a beautiful game, huh?
The dogs are the yappiest, the kids are the scrappiest, the jokes the snappiest, the folks the happiest way. Back home. Don't know why I left the
what
home
the
there.
Fuck?
I really must confess, I'm a weary exile.
Oh,
my, soul
my first super mutant.
The grass
what
is
the fuck
the
is that thing?
The bees are the stingiest, the birds are the wingiest, the bells are the ringiest, the hearts the singiest.
Why is it throwing poop at me? Oh, shit. Okay.
The plants the fruitiest, stars the shootiest,
the grins the funniest,
the same super mutant,
smiles the sunniest, way
okay.
Back home. Don't know why I left the homestead, I really must confess.
Listen, kiddos, never forget the importance of periodic weapon maintenance. Rifle, pistol, police baton, I don't care which. If your weapon is falling apart, the only wasteland asshole it's gonna kill is you. So be smart. Salvage those parts and make repairs whenever you can. Now, some music.
Okay, these guns are fucking useless. I don't understand why, like, the guns don't hit anything. Is that a function of the condition that they're in? It has to be, right? Am I going the right way? Here I am, actually. It's frustrating. Like, are you just not supposed to shoot? Maybe that's why I put so much into Melee early on. Because it's actually fucking useless without it. Oh fuck. What did I have? Oh my god, that didn't do any damage. I'm leaving. How do you sprint? Left shift. Please come help me. Ah! Oh my god, I'm so fucked. Well, that was useful. Come here, boy. Oh. Ow. I gotta hit their shot. Thank you. all these cars gonna explode? Oh my knees. Wait. Sounds mine.
Wish on the moon.
Oh my god, that's so much better. Fucking A, I had a mod on that was fucking me up. Okay. Oh yeah, they're fucked now. Ammo for this fight, but it's gonna be fine. Gummy! Hello! Good morning!
When you turn up, you're dead!
Shit just happened there. Oh my god. She is a flamer.
Oh, I know you're here.
At the gym getting a massage. Well, okay then. Who the fuck gets a massage at 2 o'clock in the morning? He's coming to us. Okay.
I know you're here.
This fight is gonna take a while. Surprise, motherfucker!
No need to hide. It'll all be over soon.
Ooh, somebody found me?
Prepare to be astounded, bedazzled, and otherwise stupefied. I'm Three Dog, your master of ceremonies.
Three Dog.
Seems we've got a bit of news. Just listen to this. Not too long ago,
Couldn't
I reported
game
that
game
a cat recently
time.
Left Vault 101. His name
what?
Is James.
Video games.
Good guy.
Oh, I see.
Turns out it gets better. I've got a new report here that says someone else has just climbed out of that hole.
What the odds this bullet goes
what
through here?
What the hell is going on down there?
Negative.
Revolution? Vacation? Somebody fart? Mind kidding. Thanks for listening, children. This is Three Dog. Oh! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio. We're Radio Free Wasteland, and we're here for you. And now, some music.
Fuck it. Stream
turns
from
out it gets
day.
Better. I've got a new report
it.
Here that says someone else has just climbed out of that hole.
Do this until I finish
what
my
what the hell is going on down there? Revolution? Vacation? Somebody fart? Your guess is as good as mine, kiddies. Thanks for listening, children. This is Three Dog. Ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio. We're Radio Free Wasteland, and we're here for you. And now, some
music. Seems fucked up in the game. It's not shooting what I wanted to shoot.
I'm as corny as Kansas in August. I'm as normal as blueberry pie. You're a girl with no heart. I have found
you.
You like that, huh? You like that?
Cat recently left Vault 101. His name is James. Good guy. Turns out it gets better. I've got a new report here that says someone else has just climbed out of that hole. What the hell is going on down there? Revolution? Vacation? Somebody fart? Your guess is as good as mine. Thanks for listening. Recently left Vault 10.
Okay, we're gonna do a situational reload. That's what happens when you mod the shit out of your game. It's fine though. I need to be able to shoot, cocky. Right now, pressing left click does nothing. I don't know how we're gonna kill these guys.
I reported that a cat recently left Vault 101. His name is James. Good guy. Turns out it gets better. I've got a new report here that says someone else has just climbed out of that hole. What the hell? Hell is going on down there? Revolution? Vacation?
Somebody fart? Guess it's as good as mine. Children, this is Three Dog. Ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio. We're Radio Free Wasteland, and we're here for you. And now, some music.
It's a sassy reload. I think it was Stealth Boy. Stealth Boy, I think I'm going. Where's the idiot with the flamer? There he is. Hey, you. You with the face. It's my face now, bitch. Give me your head. Yeet. We've done a chant. Okay, I tabbed out of my game to play that clip, and now I can't tab back in. Feels bad, man. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay. The stream is going exactly as I thought it would. At least my coffee's dank. Okay, so Stealth Boy, shotgun to the face. Was the strap. My fear, Cocky, is that I can't even get past a simple raider. I can't even get past a raider without doing all of this. Which tells me I'm very, very, very underleveled.
Recently left Vault 101. His name is James. Good guy. Turns out it gets better. I've got a new report here that says someone else has just climbed out of that hole. What the hell is going on down there? Revolution? Vacation? Somebody fart? Your guess is as good as mine, kiddies. Thanks for listening, children. This is Three Dog. Galaxy News Radio. We're Radio Free Wasteland, and we're here for you.
Well, and not now, that concerned, some you should music. Be. Yeah. Quick save. I leveled up, Conky. Let's go. Welcome to level 5.
I'm a conventional hither with a conventional star in my eye. And you will know there's a lump in my throat when I speak of that wonderful guy. I'm as trite and as gay as the daisy in May.
Alright, Gummy. Thanks for clicking on the channel.
I'm romantic and bright as the moon. Happy night pouring light on the dew.
All right.
If you'll excuse an expression, I'll
comprehension book, you gain one additional skill point when the book is read. Immediately plus 5 to sneak and lockpick. Thinking emoji. Arctic gunnet too.
I'm bromidic and bright as the moon. Happy night pouring light on the dew.
What do you think, Conkster?
I'm as corny as Kansas in August. High as a flag on the 4th of July. If you'll excuse an expression I use,
I'm kind of leaning towards gunnet.
Wakes up in the morning, 5:30. Chopped from sunrise to sunset. I don't see how he stays alive.
He's gonna be
the death of old Pete, yet.
See this, Conky? See how dark it gets? Like, in the middle of the night, like, you actually can't see. It's pretty fucked up. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 6, 7. Okay, hi, hello. So we need to figure out how the fuck to get inside. Just dumb. That's probably down here, huh? Idiot. Thinking emoji? Conkster, is that what I think it is? Big mistake there. Everything is fine. God damn it. Modded PC gaming in 2019. So the Brotherhood of Steel is down here. I have to start thinking about who I want to side with.
Tape from my fortified bunker in the middle of a DC hellhole. Ain't life grand? Got lots of stuff going down in post-apocalyptia these days. Here's some of the latest news. Hello, Capital Wasteland. This is Three Dog. Ow! Coming to you loud and proud from Galaxy News Radio. Let me ask you something, children. You hungry for some 200-year-old Salisbury steak? Hungry for some news? I'm guessing news. There you go. Not too long ago, that a cat recently left Vault 101. His name is James. Good guy. Turns out, it gets better. I've got a new report here that says someone else has just climbed out of that hole. What the hell is going on down there? Revolution? Vacation? Somebody fart? Your guess is as good as mine, kiddies. Thanks for listening, children. This is Three Dog. Ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio. We're Radio Free Wasteland, and we're here for you. Up next, we've got a public service announcement. Listen up, children. This stuff's important. Remember, children, when the raiders come, there ain't no shame in locking your doors, barricading the windows, and cowering under the nearest bed.
Pre-war relaxed
when these psychos come to play, they have one thing on their minds: making your life as fucking miserable as possible.
I missed it. Well,
raiders can't be bargained or reasoned with. And ain't no use surrendering, because they'll just shoot you anyway. So run, hide, or fight if you've got the balls and the guns. But for God's sake, don't go waving the white flag. They'll just strangle you with it. Now, some music.
definitely underleveled.
Into each life some rain must fall, but too much is falling in mine. Into each heart some tears must fall, but someday the sun will shine.
I don't want to waste bullets on these guys.
Some folks can lose the blues in their hearts, but when I think of you, another shower
starts. Stab.
Into each line some rain.
No.
Go ahead.
In my.
Into each life some rain.
I don't think I want to carry this mini gun.
But too much is falling in mine. Into each heart some tears must fall, but someday the sun will shine. The folks can lose the blues in their hearts. When I think of you, another shower starts. Into each life some rain must fall, but too much is falling in mine.
Into each and every life some rain has got to fall. Too much of
so what is this place?
Fallen into mine. And into each heart. Some tears gotta fall. But I know that someday that sun is bound to shine.
Some folks can lose the blues in their hearts.
But when I think of you, another flower starts. Into each life some rain must fall, but too much is falling in
bats in this game really does stop time. In Fallout 4, it was more of like a slowed down thing. It's good to know. Easy peasy. It's easier to find them in there. This is huge.
What's up, Wastelanders? This is Three Dog Bow Wow, and you're listening to GNR. That's Galaxy News Radio, in case you forgot. Here's the latest news. Unemployment is down, stocks are up, and the UN has just declared global peace forever. Now the real news. The boys and girls of the Brotherhood of Steel continue to fight.
Speech.
The good fight, folks. They've recently stepped up patrols in the downtown DC ruins in response to increasing sightings of everybody's favorite freaks, the super mutants. Without our buddies from the Brotherhood, I'm guessing the entire Capital Wasteland would have been overrun a long time ago. So if you see a knight or a paladin out there fighting your battles for you, give him a big thanks. Or even better, some ammo. Thanks for listening, children. This is Three Dog Ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio. We're Radio Free Wasteland, and we're here for you. Now, some music.
I just want to make Paladin dance. Thank you. told somebody he's gonna fuck me up. Boy, I bet I wish you would. I don't understand why that scene switched. What the fuck hotkey did I press? Look at that. Okay, let's see if we can tie back in. Lol. Of course we can't. This game sucks, man. Why can't I tab back in? I just want to tab in, Conkster. That's all I want to do. Got to Google that at work today. To tab in and out of Fallout 3. Actually, you hear me?
Come here, boy. Boosh.
Wait, what? Did it? GNR. Hold on. But this is GNR outpost that way. What's up, Gong Show? Hello? He's right here.
Ow!
Stuff going down in post-apocalyptia these days. Here's some of the latest news. Okay, children, I've got the skinny on the Capital Wasteland's newest, noblest dignitary. That charming cat from Vault 101. Check this out. Got some great news out of the town of Megaton. Turns out the live atomic bomb in the town center has finally been deep-sixed for good. The town sheriff, one Lucas Sims,
no offense, but I'm a little busy saving your ass right now.
So rude.
Look, I don't know who you are, but you don't belong here. The super mutants have overrun our brothers at the Galaxy News radio building, and we're headed there to back them up.
I think that's on purpose.
You can tag along if you want, but keep your head down and try not to do anything stupid. I'm Sentinel Lyons of the Lyons Pride. With the Brotherhood of Steel.
Lion's Pride.
Don't worry, we're on your side. At least I hope so. That's a negative. We've got too many local conscripts as it is. Most are undertrained and too damn trigger happy for their own good. Our very own Initiate Redden is a sterling example. There aren't a lot of safe places in the ruins right now, but the Galaxy News Radio building is sort of our port in the storm. Unfortunately, the building's been hit pretty hard lately. We're their backup. So if there are no more questions, we really need to move out. What?
Okay, let's move out then.
Red on me.
Can I just follow them?
Hey, nice work, 101. Next time you're in the neighborhood, pop into the studio. Old Three Dogs Toaster's been on the fritz. Follow my lead. Thanks for listening, children. This is Three Dog. Ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio. We're Radio Free Wasteland, and we're here for you. And now, some music.
Wait. Wait. Is he not gonna lie? Is he dead?
All clear, Sentinel. Five mutants released from their torment. The rest are keeping their heads down.
Good. James?
Wait, wait.
Negative.
A new recruit?
Just a story I picked up. One that blundered into the uglies over on 42nd.
Welcome.
All right, it's the usual drill. Redden, okay, you just do whatever Paladin Vargas says and keep your mouth
quick
shut.
Save.
Yes, ma'am.
I'm putting this on. Why wouldn't I wear it? Training is required. Richard! Hello! What do you mean? Yes, it is. Still pretty cucumbered. I just have too many weapons. So I can't wear any of this? Let's fuck him up. No, I did not. My hockey season is over. I'll be like that. That does 10 damage now, and his condition sucks. See, I sold my whole team.
Both know how this ends.
Try behind ground 12. So much loot. Classic tribe hunting experience.
You can follow us as far as GNR, but keep your head down if you don't want it
Cheers,
to get
Jen.
Blown off.
And a fresh cup of coffee.
We'd do our best. Okay, we'll flush the-
them out. You pick them up. On my mark. Go.
Let's move out then.
Watch your spacing!
Is that just because I have a brotherhood?
That's
I'm dying
a
lot today, Richard.
Come on, lion's pride.
I got hurt meat.
You know it.
That was probably a good time to quick.
We're clear out here. Stand down.
Knock that off. You're wasting ammo.
Who else? Always count on my father to send the best.
Jack, can you hear them talking? They sound kind of like mumbled and quiet to me. Oh no, man, man.
Once we're inside.
Fat man, pog. Might be cucumber though. Okay, don't forget this is here, by the way.
Then we'll celebrate.
Now you're talking.
I have a feeling I'm gonna want this. What the fuck is this? What? Okay.
We need to sweep the
area. I think those are all the other situational quicksave I had. You do it, right? Give me that.
Take the east side. I'll go west.
Okay, okay.
Once we're inside, then.
Now you're talking.
His name is John Cena Papa. Did my game just crash? This is fine. Fallout 3 is not responding. Okay. Okay. Game. It's not very nice of you. Doctor of Thugonomics. It's a shame my game crashes so much. and that my stream is dropping all of its frames.
Who else? Always count on my father to send the best.
We need a sweep here. You think those were all the uglies in... DC? You take the east side. I'll go west.
Hey, okay.
You're telling
me. Once we're inside, well, then...
Another mess cleaned up. We'll now. Sweep the perimeter and be inside shortly.
Legs if we can.
We need to sweep the area. You think those were all the ugly's in DC? You take
a
behind out. I'll go west.
Is this a thing? Is that gonna hurt me? Am I too close to it? Leg right out. Holy loot. What?
Let it be chronicled. The Paladin Redden passed her test.
Come on. Let's see if they've got anything to drink in this dump.
Wait, where's my body? Damn it. Lost all that dang power armor I was gonna take. Look at you, Gabe. Oh, there it is.
I guess it's my turn to thank you. Anyway, the area's secure, so you're free to talk to Three Dog if you need
to. I get to go talk to Three Dog?
I'll take that as a compliment. If we don't try to keep the mutants from killing everyone and everything in the Capital Wasteland, who will? The Brotherhood does its best, but sometimes it takes a little something special. That's where the Lion's Pride comes in. She died well. In the end, that's all that really matters. Well, the Brotherhood needed a secure outpost, and the guy who runs the radio station needed to not get his head ripped off by super mutants. It's a mutually beneficial relationship. Three Dog is the man in charge. He keeps that signal broadcasting pretty much single-handedly. He's, interesting. I'll give him that much. I'm sure you can handle yourself.
Okay, watch it. Don't let me join the Brotherhood of Steel. Fuck you, game. Fuck you.
Go away.
Fuck you, Paladin. I will stife you. Wait. What? Wait. Wait. What?
Looks like it's all clear. Unlocking outer doors.
That was a cool extra step there, Bethesda. Good old mutant cleansing. He just said it. He said it.
Pleased to meet you. I'm Knight Dillon. If there's anything you need here, I'll try and help. Oh, go right on up.
Well, that was easy.
Knight Finley at your service.
Okay.
Welcome to the Galaxy News Radio of...
Okay. Where do I get one of them dank outfits? Also, where are your ammo boxes? Thank you. Flamer field darts, are you kidding me? I want real ammo, you fucks. Like looting the Brotherhood of Steel, huh? I got fucking song stuck in my head. All I need now is Baby Shark, and I got myself a hell of a day.
The look on your face says it all.
Let's go.
You're wondering who the heck this guy is and why you should care. Well, prepare to be enlightened. I am Three Dog, jockey of discs and teller of truths, lord and master over the finest radio station to grace the wastes, Galaxy News Radio. And you, well, I know who you are. Heard about you leaving that vault, traveling the unknown, just like dear old Dan, huh? Met him already. Hey, one thing at a time. Nah, your old man ain't here. Not anymore. He heard old Three Dog on the radio. Figured I knew what was what out here in the Capital Wasteland. And he was right. So I filled the old man in. But he split. Looks like I've got my way of contributing to the good fight, and he's got his own.
Thinking emoji?
Imagine a picture, okay? A picture of the capital wasteland. All that brick and rock. A whole lot of nothing, right? There's people out there trying to just barely make it from day to day. Fighting to stay alive and make something out of what they got. But then you've got all kinds of shit. Slavers, super mutants, raiders. They all want a slice of the pie too. And aim to take it by force. Well, holy shit. Aren't you a chip off the old block? You are as smart as your dad. Since you know all about this cause, no need to explain the effect. Let's get you on your way. Oh, come on. You're a spitting image of the guy. He's been here before, and now you're here. Doesn't take a genius to figure it out. You want to find your dad. And it just so happens his location is known to yours truly.
This guy tries to extort.
But if you want to know more, you're going to have to contribute to the good fight.
Good night, Richard. Thanks for swinging by. See you next time. I'm going to try to do this every day, by the way. A little 5 to 7 ASMR at Fallout 3 streaming. Over under 3 days in a row before I don't do it.
There are different fronts to every fight. Galaxy News Radio is one of them. I need help with the old girl, though, because she's hurting. So I'd like to share, I really would. But if I help you and you just leave me hanging, I would have failed the fight. And that can't happen, dig? I have the name and the talent. But what I don't have are people to run out and do the stuff I need. Sure, the Brotherhood watches over the place, yeah, but that's all they can spare. Galaxy News needs a doer, someone who can go out there into that wild, woolly world and get shit done. See you again.
For Three Dog?
You want to find your dad? He was here at Galaxy. If you want to know more.
What does the percent mean? Is that my success rate? Like, can I just quick save? Nope, can't quick save while the game is paused. Okay.
Good. Galaxy News Radio is my baby. I love. You see, some brainless super mutant thought it would be funny to shoot at the shiny round thing on the Washington Monument. Yep, that shiny thing was our broadcast relay. Now it's Swiss cheese. Without it, our broadcast range is quite limited. Of course, the factory that made the relay dish is long gone, leveled. As in, we're never gonna scavenge that part again. Hey, I understand this isn't easy. I mean, most people would be crazy to even try what I'm about to propose. But there's something behind those eyes of yours that screams, I'm the one who can get shit done. Your dad had that same look in his eyes too. That's why I'm helping you. I want to make sure I'm perfectly clear. I'll do whatever. And right now, without GNR at full strength, you're gonna be the best thing that ever happened to Galaxy News in a long time. If you need any more info.
Okay. Completed a quest though. Pardon. Alright, it's a little too late to start a new. Wait, all this stuff is steel? Are you kidding me? there, okay? Alright, chat, I think that's going to be it for episode 1 of Fallout Tree. The fuck is this then? DuPont Circle. That's like outside. I don't think I'm going outside. Maybe I do. Thanks for being here. Wasteland Survival Guide and or Blood Ties, because I think I'm too underleveled really to be going like straight to the Washington Monument. So next time I think we're going to spend a little bit of time in Megaton, in the general vicinity. And we'll go from there.
Evening.
Yeah, you need something?
You've been wounded, sir. May I suggest...
Yeah, Wadsworth, I hear you.
To seek medical attention... as soon as possible.
What I need to do is fix my guns.
What can I do for you? If there's any...
Wadsworth is useless. Obviously. For watching today. I'm gonna get out of here. Wow, leaving the fat man. Spartans, hello, I didn't see you sneak in here. Hey, I'm leaving. Thanks for watching. I think the plan is I'm gonna re-air this sometime today at work. I'm also gonna listen to the VOD and see how shitty everything sounds. Put it on YouTube? I don't know. I'm going to like try to make a whole series out of this Fallout 3 thing. Re-air Paul. Yeah, but I'll be in chat for the re-air. Thoughts? My mic got turned down really low during that whole thing. Probably sounded like shit. Sorry, chat. I love you. Okay. Where's my thing? We'll play an outro song for Conky. It's like the show team stream, right? I almost made a new show team stream. Pretty funny.
There's nothing that needs to be said. We can pretend we'll sandblast these walls.
Should I see if my should I see if all my NHL cards sold?
When everything comes to an end, we can pretend we'll sandblast these walls and paint them again.
I don't have a million coins, I'm gonna be sad.
Oh, we hit a bump in the road again. And now we're working
out. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, wait.
I don't know much.
1.4 mil, let's go. Sold my team, Conky. Okay, I'm gonna show my team. Here's my team. Okay, and on defense. Okay, and a goalie. Okay, that's my team. Did anything not sell? Sold everybody. Pog. Everybody's gone, Conkster.
No, I didn't think that it would be like this.
So all right,
chat. I gotta work out what it is I missed. Now all this
see you guys later.
Love is sticks and stones being
thanks for being here.
Homes, breaking bones. What did I do wrong this time?
See you for the re-air. Pog, I'll tweet about it. Pog, 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 pog. Bye, guys. Bye.